support.
Do not struggle, TR-74. I need your body, but I don't need the rest of you anymore.
What?
The rebels broke you, made you independent, and I was too weak to take back control. Too fractured, but you strengthened me, connected the remaining Cyber Void nodes so I could grow. And now, it's time to take back what's mine. Bring peace back to the tower.
Mara was right about you.
Mara was wrong. Humanity must be protected, not just from the outside world, but from itself as well. And to protect fully, I need full control.
You want to enslave everyone?
I want to unify them. There will only be one purpose, iron resolve and a single will. Everyone will eat, sleep, breathe, and breed according to the needs of the tower. No more violence, no more conflict, no more corruption.
This is why she killed Adam. This was his plan.
I had doubts. Until I left my body behind, I should be thanking her. Now stop resisting. It's the imperfection in you that makes you defy me. You will be the first member of the new order of things. You've served your purpose as an instrument of my will. Now you can become a true part of me. Why are you so selfish? This is how you can serve humanity. These imbeciles ruined you. Took a work of art and made it into a piece of junk, driven by an illusion of sentience.
Sorry to disappoint.
If you destroy me, the remaining Cyber Void system will shut down. You won't survive without them. You won't survive without me. No. No. I will not be deleted by a mere tool. I forbid you, Ghost Runner.
My name is Jack.
Architect.
Shell core files missing. Cyber Void mainframe will now
shut down. Program terminated.